100,000 coins for free.
It's time for Family Feud's Love in the Afternoon Valentine Special. A challenge match featuring the top stars of television's daytime dramas. All My Children against General Hospital. In Family Feud's fascinating Fight to the Finish. Introducing the ladies of the General Hospital family, Jacqueline Zeman, Bianca Ferguson, Robin Matson, Loanne Bishop, and Emma Sands, ready for action. And the ladies of the All My Children family, Julia Barr, Dorothy Lyman, Marcy Walker, Ruth Warwick, and Debbie Morgan, on your mark. Let's start the Family Feud Love in the Afternoon Valentine Special. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Day four of our special week, where we have the two best soap operas in all of daytime television. General Hospital, playing All My Children for charity, and they've done a great job. Got two teams, women and men. I'm sorry to say, the men so far won all of the money. Oh, shut up. Because the ladies are going to win some money today. They're really absolutely delightful. We're playing for the Juvenile
Diabetes Foundation.
And, well, they've won $55, but how much have we won all together here? The gentleman representing won
$5,821.
Let me meet everybody, please.
All right. I figure anyone that can't come up with the five names of their cast members is in trouble coming up with those answers.
Okay.
So I'm going to try this again. This is Loanne Bishop, who plays Rose Kelly.
Hello.
Friend to everyone in Port Charles. Emma Sams, who plays Holly Sutton.
Oh, yeah, Ma.
And new girl from London. And Bianca Ferguson, who plays Claudia Johnson.
Yay, yay.
Helping out down there at the Sports Center. And Jacqueline Zeman.
You did very well. Didn't say your character's name, Robin.
Well, I guess they figured I knew my own name.
It's a bad word. Heather Weber is a bad word in Port Charles.
I like bad words.
Thank you.
In the right place, you did a very good job.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Okay. A little cutie pie.
A little nervous still.
Don't be nervous. How long have you been on a show with Miss Emma? Where in England do you hail from?
Harrow on the Hill.
How pretty. How did you hear about this job?
I was here already for 2 years before I got it.
Why didn't you call? English people have to stick together.
That's right.
And so do we American people.
That's right. Hello,
we're only talking about that this morning. You look darling.
Thank you much.
I love that. What's this material called?
It's silk lanai.
Very nice. Yeah, I've got a suit like, well, it's a dress, actually. Tuxedo top. Yeah. Because of you, I had the air conditioning switched on.
Thank you very much.
From All My Children, the lady there. Children, the ladies are up here. They're playing for the League School for Seriously Disturbed Children. You won $121, and the guys came out from All My Children, won $10,700. Great. Introduce everybody for me, please.
I will. This is the gorgeous, beautiful Marcy Walker, who plays that devious Liza Colvin.
Hey.
And this is Debbie Morgan, who plays Angela Baxter, is always getting shut up by her father.
Hello, Debbie.
Hi, Richard.
Next, the multi-talented Dorothy Lyman.
Vicki Lawrence leading the applause.
Absolutely. She's daytime and nighttime. And Julia Barr, who is my darling niece on the show, Brooke Cudahy.
Lots of dollars, listen, I got your book the last time you were with us, and now you've got a record out?
Oh, it's a camp, it's a hoot, it's a howl. It's called Phoebe Tyler Sings and Tells, and it came out just fantastic. The movie music is wonderful.
Will you send me a copy?
Well, honey, I'll come and play it for you.
Marcy, would you come so I could have stereo? Say yes.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're gorgeous. You're so nice.
Hi.
I love your sweater.
Thank you.
It's very unusual and very pretty.
Thank you.
Well, I love you, though.
Oh, you're sweet.
Time for shearing, Debbie, I'm
Hi,
sorry to
Richard.
Say.
Hi, Richard. Happy Valentine's future.
Isn't that sweet? Happy Valentine's. You didn't say that to me, Bianca. It's all right. It's okay, I understand. What a lover.
Hi, Don.
How you doing?
Very well.
Little one, she's a director of a play off Broadway. Star, one of the stars of Mama's Family, which was we had the pleasure of doing. It'll be on soon when we played the Feud.
Yep.
And she's a dynamite lady, and I love her.
Thank you.
And you're gorgeous, though.
Thank you.
I never seem to want to applaud for you. Standing ovation, please, for this one. We're going to play the Feud. Let's go. Come on, let's do it. One under people survey, top five answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something of yours that you might pawn if you needed a...
Yeah. Oh, no!
Yeah.
My wedding ring.
Wedding ring. Here's the question. Listen... Phoebe here took a guess, happened to be the number one answer. The question? No, absolutely right. You guessed correctly. Name something of yours you might pawn if you needed a quick $100. Gonna play or pass? Talk it over.
Play.
I think we're gonna play.
The play's the thing, Robin. They're going to play. Well done.
Hello.
Hi.
I wish I were. There's something of yours you might pawn if you needed a quick $100.
A television.
TV for Marcy.
I just pawned my diamond watch last week. $100.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh. What?
$100.
Have you ever pawned diamond?
Yep.
Okay, I'll say the stereo.
Okay. Dorothy's stereo. I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore, Dorothy.
Okay, then I'll say a fur coat.
Okay.
Good answer, Julia. Very good answer.
Quick $100. A fur coat? No. Oh. What might you pawn if you needed a quick 100 clams?
Maybe the family silver, something silver.
All righty. The family silver. Oh. Hey ho. What do you say, my lover?
How about a bike?
A bike, all right. A bike! No!
Hey, we got it! Yeah. Musical instrument!
$2 is yours instrument. If you give me the right answer. Right.
Musical instrument.
Uh-huh. Come on, good answer, good answer.
There, you get the money, and if not, Donald Ruth team knows. A musical instrument! Mind. It was a good try. We're in shock. We'll be back right after.
Settle down. Who's first? Thank you. Next. Good. Try to make it funnier.
Genius. See who passed the whammy auditions on Press Your Luck weekends starting at 3. Only on Buzzer.
Nothing. Let's go. Yeah. 100 people survey. Top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a kind of book a couple gets as a wedding present.
Yeah. Gift book.
Pardon?
like a big gift book.
Gift book? Well, explain it to me, truly. What do you mean? What do you mean? Don't change an answer.
I mean,
how do you mean a gift book?
Like a book with pictures, you know, a big picture,
gift
like a coffee
book,
table.
A book
I like
on
the
coffee table with pictures in it.
Like
not there. Marcy.
Cookbook.
Cookbook.
Good answer.
Honey, don't worry.
We're gonna pass.
Are you? That good. I'll walk her home. All right. Mom. Yeah. Emma, my love, what kind of book does a couple get as a wedding present?
A photo album.
A photo album.
Good answer, Emma.
Photo album.
Yeah.
What kind of book a couple get as a wedding present?
Let's go with a Bible.
That's a good
one.
The Bible. My darling.
A book about child rearing.
Exactly.
Good answer.
Yes. Child rearing and the like. No. Hello.
Home. A book on home decorating. Home decor.
Yeah. All right. That's there. Okay. If not, second strike. Home decor. Nope.
That's what I was going to say.
It was a nice gift, though, and I thank you for it.
Okay, I was going to say that would have been wrong, too. I was thinking of how-to books, like, you know, like personal relationships and how to work on living together.
I got you. No, I got you.
Good answer.
Thank you, Robin. I thought you'd think
a how-to book.
I bet you wish you had me some.
No, I want to make sure. A how-to book of how the couple should get
Those
gotcha.
Like psychology.
Say no more.
Man, I'm losing it.
Called Marriage, A Brief Affair. No, not that. $79 up there, right. Darling.
Okay, sex manual.
How to?
Okay, Richard.
I need an answer.
We want the book that's there that everybody at the wedding signs in. I was here and for the put down.
Yeah, that's a good book.
And what they got for the gifts. You know,
guest book. The guest book.
Yes.
Okay. The guest book. Now, that's exactly what she meant. She said the book about the couples getting on. We'll find out how this works, but we'll be back right after this. You've got to give them this. Definitely should have given them sex manual when she was doing is being very polite. How to for a couple. I mean, what do you want to do? Illustrate it with diagrams? So listen, when we go into this last question, if this is a shutout, we're going to put $100 over here for that last question so they can possibly win it. You know that I would do the same for your side. Truly, I would. You know. You got 171, nothing for the sex man. Let's go! Yeah. 100 people, sir. A little early for ballet, isn't it? 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a special day when a man is very proud of his wife. Emma.
Wedding anniversary.
Anniversary of their wedding. One answer will beat that.
When they give birth to their first child.
Right. Yes, Debbie. Good one.
May I say, very nice.
Giving birth.
Birth of their child.
Fair time. We're gonna play with you.
You don't look Italian. Special day when man is very proud of his wife.
When she gets a job. You can tell I've been sent out to work a lot of guys in my life, can't you?
Yeah, look at the breakup Julia did. You like that answer,
didn't
you?
I thought it was pretty good.
Jump! What special day is a man very proud of his wife?
Mother's Day.
Uh-huh.
That's a good answer, Julia.
Mother's Day. Yeah.
Well, I think he's going to start being proud of her on the wedding day itself.
All right. The day they get married.
How about Valentine's Day?
Take a look. If it's there, okay, you got it all. If not, second strike. Valentine's Day! Well done. 269 to nothing. Let's go. Here we go. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a fruit juice you mix with alcohol. Yeah.
Orange juice.
Orange juice.
Good answer.
Play it fast.
We're going to play with you.
Play.
I like it when you win, honey. You jump up and down. I love you. Louis, get away. Fruit juice you mix with alcohol.
Tomato juice.
Yeah, tomato juice. Robin.
Tropical juice. Mixed fruit juice, tropical fruit juice.
Tropical
juice. Yeah, good answer.
Mixed tropical juice. You know what I mean?
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Not believing
no
this.
Answer. Oh, man.
I'm going to say lime juice.
Yeah, that's good, honey.
Thank
fruit
you.
Fruit juice,
good.
Lime
I
juice.
I got to get one right.
It's not there. I can't stand it. Come on, I did.
Colin, that was a good answer,
I
and I
so.
Don't understand that at all. But Emma will rescue us because
yes, Emma, please.
She's an English girl.
What a responsibility. Pineapple juice.
Okay. Good answer.
If it's there, okay. If not, third strike. Pineapple.
Good.
Come on, Abrieta.
Okay. Lemon is all I can think of. Uh-huh. Twist a lemon in something.
Lemon, there you got it. If not, get ready to steal. Limon.
Yes.
No.
Grapefruit juice!
Give me an answer.
Grapefruit! I should have had a V8.
Grapefruit, there you got it. You be the champs. If not, you get it. Game goes on. Grapefruit! Yeah. Full play! Come on, let's go! Come on! Off you go! They talked it over and they don't care. We'll be back right after this.
I didn't know this was so soon.
Next, it's the luck of the draw and a really big deal with the biggest cards in game show history. A double play of Card Sharks is on deck, so stay tuned.
Playing for league, school, for seriously disturbed children. $5,000 at stake.
Okay.
Tomorrow we play for $10,000.
I have to hold my own hand.
The next day, the world. I hope you'll be
Thank
very
you,
happy.
Ready?
15 seconds, please. Here we go. Tell me how many different insurance policies you have.
4.
A color leaves turn in autumn.
Red.
A beverage people drink with lunch.
Milk.
Something you do to cakes.
Ice.
Your favorite television network.
ABC.
Was that hard?
I don't want to lose my job.
How many different insurance policies you have?
4.
Service it. Color leaves turn in autumn. Red. Survey. Beverage people drink with lunch. Milk. Service it. 78. What do you do to cakes? You ice them. Survey said. Your favorite TV network. And unabashed, she said ABC. And the survey said. Great story. We're back to the US. Dollar her. 24, she's on the 20 points, you got another $5,000. Please give us 20 seconds on the clock and remind us all the answers that Toto gave us. Tell me, how many different insurance policies you have?
Three.
A color leaves turn in autumn.
Orange.
A beverage people drink with lunch.
Tea.
Something you do to cakes.
Ice them.
Try again.
Bake them.
Your favorite television network.
I'm sorry, you guys. ABC.
Try again.
NBC!
How many different insurance policies you have, you said? Three. You need 20 points for the money. Survey set. Bam! $16,000 they've won so far for the Leaf School for Seriously Disturbed Children. And I'm sure all the rest of you know how much General Hospital has won. $5,976. Thank you, sir. And tomorrow we play both the soaps with the highest winning scores. I can tell you right now, tomorrow's going to be men versus men. For the big day of $10,000, you're on the ballot. Thank you.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson television production.